Hi everybody, we're gonna do a song just for fun. We need this. What is this? You can take soup out and put it into a bowl or a cup out of the pot. Remember what this is called? This is called a ladle. Who uses a ladle? Anybody know the song? Who uses a ladle? I heard it. Aiken drum. Let's do Aiken drum. Take out your ladle. Your pretend ladle.
There was a man lived in the wood, in the wood, in the wood.
There was a man lived in the wood, and his name was Aiken drum. And he played upon a ladle, a ladle, a ladle. He played upon a ladle, and his name was Aiken drum. And his hair was made of spaghetti, spaghetti, spaghetti. His hair was made of spaghetti, and his name was Aiken drum. And his eyes were made of meatballs, meatballs, meatballs. His eyes were made of meatballs, and his name was Aiken drum. And he played upon a ladle, a ladle, a ladle. He played upon a ladle, and his name was Aiken drum. And his nose was made of cheese, cheese, cheese. His nose was made of cheese, and his name was Aiken drum. And his mouth was made of pizza, pizza, pizza. His mouth was made of pizza, and his name was Aiken drum. And he played upon a ladle, a ladle, a ladle. He played upon a ladle, and his name was Aiken drum. There was a man lived in the moon, in the moon, in the moon. There was a man lived in the moon, and his name was Aiken drum.
All right. We don't really know exactly what Aiken drum looks like, but I think I thought it'd be fun to draw what you think Aiken drum looks like. So I think Aiken drum is when the moon is full, so it's round. That's just what I think. You might think it's when the moon is a crescent. But I think for my Aiken drum, I like to think he's round and his hair is made of spaghetti. So I'm thinking the spaghetti, like pasta, the long pasta, which is my favorite. His eyes were made of meatballs. So I like to think those round meatballs with lots of different spices in there. So there's lots of different dots in his eyes. And his nose was made of cheese. Now there's lots of different shapes of cheese. But I like to think of him as an American slice of cheese. You know, the orange cheese, like the ones that we put on hamburgers at school? I like to think that. And his mouth was made of pizza. So you can either have a whole pizza, which is round, or a piece of pizza, because it doesn't say which. It just says his mouth was made of pizza. So I like to think it is a triangle, one slice of pizza. Maybe some pepperoni on there too. So that is what I think Aiken drum looks like. Let me know what you think Aiken drum looks like. All right, thanks. Bye.